As our week of gratitude concludes at Marian Catholic, we end the week by thanking perhaps the most important group of people who make Marian what it is, our faculty and staff. Those who are there day after day, week after week, in many people's cases, year after year or decade after decade, making Marian what it is. I'm sure everybody knows that to teach or to work in a Catholic school is not a lucrative endeavor. Anybody who works at Marian is making an incredible sacrifice of themselves and of their family just to be able to serve the Marian mission. Even more so in times like this, when just as much as kids are doing homework or are preparing for tests or quizzes online, our teachers are planning, grading, prepping, many of them working late into the night, even working with their own children on their own children's school endeavors, at the same time spending hours and hours and hours working to do the best that they can to help our students here at Marian Catholic. Our faculty and staff are the best. Mr. Kredinsky and I often talk about the idea that we have worked to build a team here over the last many years of whom we believe to be some of the best people we can possibly find. And when they come together, they are greater than the sum of their parts. And this incredible team is what makes Marian what it is. So to everyone from our counselors, to our office staff, to our coaches, to our teachers, thank you. Thank you for the unending love you give to the students. And it is love. That is the only thing that can motivate you through stressful or scary times. Thank you for all of the hours you put in, all of the work that you do, and all of the joy that you bring to everyone here at Marian Catholic. It is because of you that we are able to keep our doors open and continue to serve scholars with a soul. I thank you for keeping awake and alive this incredible place that I believe in, and I know that our students, our alumni, and their parents and the community thank you as well. Thank you so much for all that you do. We're thrilled to have you. Let's stay strong together, and once we are all back together in the building, we are going to have the greatest staff celebration that's ever been had at 700 Ashland Avenue. Thanks, everybody.